Hello everybody. Today we'll talk about the topic that is a conventional X-ray cassette. In this video, we'll get to learn about the cassette, how cassette look like, what are the things that the cassette constitutes within it. We'll know how to check the light tightness in the cassette. We'll get to know about the cassette on sharpness and how to make the cassette clean and to maintain the cleanliness of the cassette. Okay, so cassette is basically a flat box container that is having a metal frame and two plates. The front plate is generally made up of aluminium that is readily penetrated by the X-ray. The back plate or the lid is basically made up of a metal or a sturdy material. Sometimes the back plate is lined by lead from inside. The purpose of the lead lining is to absorb the X-ray that is transmitted from the X-ray film. The back plate is generally lined to felt in order to hold the screen in a uniform pressure, and it also confirms the intimate contact between the screen and the film. The back plate is further lined or felt in order, or it is slightly hinged downward in order to hold the screen and the film with a very close contact with each other. When we will open the cassette, we will see the lower screen uppermost and the topmost screen as a bottom. Okay, so the question arises, how we'll check the light tightness of the cassette? One can load the cassette with a film and expose that cassette to the intense light for a several time. If the film show fogging after the deployment, then cassette is not at all a light proof. The leak is usually local and it produces a black streaks at the edges of the X-ray films. Okay, so now we will learn about the unsharpness of the cassette. Okay, so the knocking, buckling and poor handling of the cassette generally result in lack of or loss of the uniformity between the screen and the screen, uniformity of the pressure between the screen and the film result in a unsharpness, and it produces various kinds of the marks over the X-ray film. So these marks is generally caused by various reasons. So number one is that the white light or the white light may leaks into the cassette if the locks of the cassette get damaged. Okay, and also if the edges of the cassette not fit tightly, it produces a marks in the same area of the film with each time the film is being exposed with the damaged cassette. Second thing is that the daylight or white light may leak into the cassette if the cassette is itself get damaged. When the cassette is basically stored in a heavy weight or the cassette is dropped, it will bend and let the light in onto the film and damage the film. Okay, now the third thing is that when we are removing the film from the cassette, it is very important to remove the film without using any kind of a sharp object, because sharp object like the screwdriver's knife can damage the cassette. Okay, so the screen is basically damaged by the dirt that are present in the screen. So the cassette should be inspected regularly and must be cleaned regularly with a mild solution like the alkaline solution. Okay. We have to be very careful when handling the cassette. We should make sure there should not be any types of chemical in our hand, because that if the chemical gets stuck into that screen, it will damage, it will produce a spot over that screen, and a confusing shadow will appear in the radiographic image. Hence, it will not able to provide a proper diagnostic information over the film. Okay, now we will talk about how to clean the cassette. Okay, we will talk about how to clean the cassette. So first of all, the cassette basically constitutes two white screen, and they should not be scratched, and chemical must be kept away from them, because a spot over the screen will producing a confusing shadow over the X-ray film, and it will interfere the diagnostic appreciation. Okay, so the cassette should be taken into the dark room, the white light should be off, and we have to turn on the safe light. We should open the cassette, remove the film, put the film into the film box, and take the cassette out of the dark room. Out of the dark room, we should clean the cassette, wipe with a mild solution. wipe off the extra moisture from the cassette and leave the cassette in a standing position in the dry bench of the dark room and leave it for a longer period so that it will get dry completely. So this is all about the X-ray conventional cassette. If you like my video, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you very much for the support that you are giving.